an adaptive approach to multi-asset diversification. Multi-asset indices that track both stocks and bonds have been around for many years and are increasingly being used as blueprints for innovative insurance solutions and structured products. Shifting interest rate environments and equity market volatility, though, mean that a static approach to multi-asset index construction may be slow to react to changing markets. Today, advances in index technology have enabled index-based solutions that can dynamically shift allocations to stocks and bonds based on various market signals such as volatility, momentum, and yield curves and spreads. The S&P 500 Market Agility 10 TCA Index, or S&P 500 Market Agility 10 Index for short, adds another layer of innovation by measuring the performance of U.S. equity and Treasury index components, with the flexibility to hold theoretical long or short positions in both asset classes. For example, the index may take short positions during periods of extreme market volatility, such as an equity correction or in a rising rate environment driven by inflation. In other words, the index utilizes quantitative inputs to adjust allocations to stocks and bonds, or even short them, in response to rapidly changing market conditions on a daily basis. How does the S&P 500 Market Agility 10 Index work? The index has two components, equity and fixed income. The S&P Market Agility 10 Index allocates its equity component at 70% and the fixed income component at 30%, then applies an additional risk control mechanism that targets a volatility of 10%. The index dynamically manages its allocations to the underlying equity and bond components by incorporating price, volatility, and momentum trends as it seeks to maintain a target volatility of 10% regardless of the prevailing interest rate environment. To quickly react to changing market conditions, both component indices use volatility observations from intraday highs and lows within a snapshot of each trading day. The component indices also include a transaction cost adjustment, or TCA. Within the equity component, rising price momentum and declining market volatility generally trigger an increase in its allocation to the S&P 500. Conversely, when momentum signals weaken and volatility is higher, the index may decrease its allocation to the S&P 500. In the fixed income component, a long position in 10-year U.S. Treasuries may be taken when Treasury yields are falling and the 2- to 10-year Treasury spread is rising, which historically has reflected positive expectations for future economic growth. When yields are rising and the 2- to 10-year Treasury spread is declining, a short position in 2-year U.S. Treasuries may be established based on index signals. In terms of performance, back-tested data shows that the S&P 500 Market Agility 10 Index would have demonstrated higher risk-adjusted performance versus the benchmark since June 2011. The potential benefits of the S&P 500 Market Agility 10 Index versus a traditional equity index include diversification, thanks to its multi-asset construction and its ability to respond to market movements and yield curve trends, which has historically led to a more stable volatility experience. To learn more about how the S&P 500 Market Agility 10 Index seeks to provide adaptive multi-asset exposure in a single index, and to get the latest performance data, visit us at the link below.